In this video, we will be exploring how to utilize Revit when it comes to modular offsite construction, and we're going to be doing it with the help of Onyx. Let's go! Housing is a big problem today anywhere in the world. Making buildings faster and cheaper is crucial, and this brings us to the topic of offsite construction, which is on the rise in the recent decades for residential and commercial buildings. Offsite construction is sometimes referred to as prefab in some regions, but basically it refers to the process of pre-assembling or prefabricating parts of the building at a second worksite or factory. Onyx is a cloud-based manufacturing software developed by Strucsoft Greytech Group. It enhances the standard Revit experience and leverages Revit projects to power offsite construction and manufacturing facilities, keeping the models light and manageable. If you would like to check out Onyx, I'm going to be leaving a link down in the description of this video and then also up in the cards above. And full disclosure, this is a sponsored video. So now, without any further ado, let's jump straight into the video. Strucsoft has been developing software for DFMA, Design for Manufacturing and Assembly, for nearly two decades. And as you can imagine, there have been many lessons learned. One of the key lessons is that some crucial details required for manufacturing, such as screw holes, routing lines, etc., have no place in a Revit model. This is where Onyx comes in, allowing the user to input all of this data easily, run checks, and manage the entire manufacturing facility process from any web-enabled device while still using your Revit model as the single source of truth for your project data. Strucsoft's solutions function as an integrated platform specifically built to solve the pain points faced by today's modular and offsite builders working in Revit, accelerating their design and fabrication process. When considering Onyx, ask yourself, do you design and manufacture framing in-house? What are your project timelines and machine delivery times? What CNC operations do you typically use, and how do you transport manufactured components? Onyx can tailor its features to fit your specific needs. Onyx is ideal for offsite builders, manufacturers of prefabricated components, IECO professionals seeking streamlined fabrication processes, and existing MWF users. Whether you're working with CNC machines, roll formers, or wood saws, Onyx has got you covered. This includes key features such as cloud-based access, CNC machine software management, manufacturing center, stack and bundle material transport, unique barcodes, and shipping reports. Easily access multiple models from the cloud anywhere, anytime. Onyx is a lean cross-platform solution that does not require Revit licenses or high-end hardware to run. Seamlessly transfer data from the shop floor to the software and easily collaborate with the design teams. Onyx enables production managers to access and control projects from anywhere at any time with live updates at their fingertips. Make final changes and edits to operations and wall panels through an intuitive browser-based user interface. Specific to the CNC machines that you're using, users have access to certain operations within the CNC editor and can manipulate said operations, cuts, and punches before generating the CNC output. Enjoy a full 3D visualization of the project, which can be sequenced for effective job processing. Quickly select panels and add them to roll orders and work orders. A range of sorting configurations per component is available. Members can be grouped and sorted throughout multiple panels, allowing you to create CNC outputs for members of similar gauges, profiles, and more. Easily activate code review and compare how your CNC code relates to graphical operations and verify changes per member. Manage and coordinate panel sorting, stacking, bundling, and distribution. efficiently according to your construction priorities. Onyx platform provides you with the ability to organize, bundle, and stack MWF panels into trucks for easy shipping and assembly according to how they will be unloaded on the job site. Easily create templates for bundles, pallets, and trucks, add panels to bundles, stack by sequence or by path, and color code panel categories. Track the panel manufacturing process every step of the way. Unique alphanumeric barcodes or QR codes can be generated and printed per panel and accessed through the panel page view when scanned through a mobile device. A detailed information, version history, and status is easily viewed for project management and scheduling. Customize and export shipping reports to CSV with the data required for easy installation on job site. Create custom reports, templates, and populate them with user-defined criteria. Toggle visibility of metrics such as panel count, gauge, length, weight, purchase order, and more. Easily modify reports by adding or removing panels, manage across privileges, and share reports as a web link or a CSV spreadsheet. And that's going to conclude this video. Thank you for watching. Again, as I said, you can check out their website. I left a link down in the description of this video. And also, you can book a free demo, and I'm going to be leaving a link to that up in the cards above, and then also down in the description of this video. Please tell me in the comment section below if this is something that you find interesting, and if you would like perhaps more videos on this topic. And I'll see you soon in another Balkan Architect tutorial.